interference has forced me to deal with you, vermin, directly, and obtain this energy source myself. No matter. When we have completed our objective, you and your entire genetically inferior race will no longer be in any position to meddle in the affairs of the High Breed.
If I can find a way to expose the High Breed to heat, let's slow down. There's no way I can defeat this guy. I just have to fight him off long enough to activate all the autopilot panels.
Must stabilize temperature. Leave that alone. You will pay for this.
Motion denied. We will not be destroyed.
Too late. What the?
Ah, Cyphon, what are you doing? Stop this at once!
I can't!
No! This is not over! Seen the last of your guts. You will pay for this, Ben Tennyson. Do you hear me? Revenge will be mine, Ben
We cannot allow this behavior to go unpunished.
I would boast of my prowess, but weatherheads do not boast.
Oh. I feel the need for speed.
Failure is not an option.
We cannot compensate for gravity and momentum. Block-ending collision imminent.
It's hero time.
I will become the most powerful magician this world has ever seen! And if not, at least I'll be ruining your vacations!
Actually, I saw all of Strudelbeck and didn't get bored once. This has been a pretty good vacation.